Hey everyone, it's Matt from Kenhub, and in this tutorial, we will discuss the sternoclavicular joint. The sternoclavicular joint is an important part of the shoulder girdle. It is a synovial joint, meaning it consists of a joint capsule that surrounds the entire joint and is attached to the articular surfaces of the joint. The articulating surfaces of the sternoclavicular joint include the sternum at the clavicular notch of the manubrium, the clavicle at the sternal articular surface, and the first rib, or actually, the first costal cartilage associated with the first rib. The sternoclavicular joint is strengthened by three ligaments. The sternoclavicular ligament, which lies between the clavicle and the manubrium, the interclavicular ligament, which lies between the two clavicles, and the costoclavicular ligament, which is an accessory ligament found between the inferior surface of the clavicle and the first costal cartilage. The function of this joint is restricted free movement, which varies from axis to axis. On the sagittal axis, the movement is elevation and depression. On the transverse axis, the movement is forward and backward. And on the longitudinal axis, the movement is rotation. This video is more fun than reading a textbook, right? If you want more videos, interactive quizzes, articles, and an atlas of human anatomy, click on the Take Me to Kenhub button. It is time to say goodbye to your old textbooks and say hello to your new anatomy learning partner, Kenhub. See you there!